I do finish work for a construction company here in DC, and I really enjoy that immensely. But when I get on that bike and the wheels start to roll, it's beyond words. You know, I love the feeling it gives me. But 3 years ago, I lost my hearing and everything changed. My name is John Anderson, and I received cochlear implants and my hearing was restored at MedStar Georgetown University Hospital. What I thought was just a head cold turned out to be within 1 month, sudden hearing loss, no sound whatsoever. And it's something they can't explain. I was nervous, I was terrified, I was frightened. Dr. Ho is very kind, he's very caring. He has such a tremendous demeanor, and I couldn't have asked for anyone better. He explained that people with sudden hearing loss, you know, are candidates for cochlear implant. The implant is a mechanical device where sound comes in through a microphone, is transferred through an external magnet that is engaged with a magnet that's embedded in the skull with these electrodes on it. The electrodes are pushed into your cochlear, so they bypass the middle ear where normal hearing occurs. Sound travels through the electrodes into your cochlear, and you have sound. So it just goes, it's something very simple, it just puts it over your ear, magnets on, and you're here. So it processes sound, passes through the magnet is engaged with a magnet that's implanted in your skull, and it sounds like it's coming through your ear. Dr. Michael Ho performed my surgery on both sides, and I think it's pretty remarkable how far I've been able to come and what I have for a life now. You know, when I lost my hearing, I lost my confidence. You can't see behind you. Your ears give you that sight. And I don't own a car, so I became a pedestrian, and I just walked everywhere. But with the cochlear implants, I ride with such confidence now. I traverse this city, whipping out of traffic, going here and going there. It's like, no worries. And I am a licensed cyclist, and I do compete in professional races still, and I ride for a professional team. I've biked across the United States 3 times, and I was able to race in Spain with a high-level international racing team. You know, I felt deeply that I had lost so much, but to have hearing restored, the sense that I get now on my bike, is actually greater than before. And I enjoy it so much more now. You know, the ability to have such an enhanced life through hearing, it's changed my life so much for the better. Of course, now I can go into great detail with a customer or an architect or a designer. And I really enjoy that aspect that for close to a year was gone. So the MedStar Georgetown experience was absolutely wonderful. Not only were they professional, but they were kind, they were caring. I knew from day one that I'd made the right choice. So I'm thankful, I'm still in amazement, and I'm very, very grateful for what I've been given.